Yeah, put a spell in the artwork to bring prosperity to all involved, and it seems to be working. Well, it's based on hermetic magic. It goes back to the Egyptians.